You got enough pictures? I'm sure you do not want that to happen the third time, right? All right. Okay, well, friends, we have one of our designers, Pallavi Fole, and she has a fantastic surprise here. So that is specially for the U Mumbai team. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the gorgeous Pallavi, and she has designed a memento specially for the U Mumbai team here. Wow, amazing surprises. There we go. Wow, I know you're going to be the champions now very soon. The U Mumbai team. Thank you, Pallavi. Thank you very much. Thank you to the U Mumbai team once again. Zordar taliya for the U Mumbai team here, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we're friends. Okay, well, friends, please stay by because Kriti, Kapil and Rohit are going to be here. We are now going to open the session for any questions that you have in your mind. Wow, all right. Thank you, Kriti. That's very kind of you. Thank you once again to you, Mumbai team. Kriti, please stay by.
Congratulations to you all. A very good name, velvetcage.com. They needed to know, okay, Kriti is a face of velvet.com or velvet.com, or she's just coming to launch this particular thing.
Are you be answering that? So,
well, for now, I'm just here to launch it. And it's a pleasure, actually, to be here and launch a brand which actually focuses on the consumers. And I'm very happy that they chose me to come and launch it here and be with you all and tell you all about velvetcase.com.
Wow. Okay, any more questions?
My question is to Kapil. Just need you to ask, there are lots of sites, you know, a trust and security is very important. So how do you build up a trust for the customers actually?
It's a great question. I think this is probably the first question my mom asked me when I wanted to start this business. I think there are a multitude of factors. So what we, like I said, we're building a business which is consumer-centric. We stress a lot in terms of our customer service. All our customer care representatives are trained jewelry designers. They literally work with our consumers in terms of making sure that they become more advisors than people who are actually forcing a sale to happen. Each piece that we ship from our office to a consumer anywhere in the world is actually certified by third-party international laboratories and obviously gets manufactured by one of the leading jewelers or designers that exists in the world. I honestly, you know, when we did research through a third-party marketing agency, what they actually found was that people trusted us more than traditional online companies because of the extra effort we took in terms of understanding their personal shopping experience. And that's really what we've been able to do in two and a half years now. And we hope to continue to build this into a global enterprise.
How have been you handling all these, so many designers actually, you know, it's a difficult task.
How are you handling
that? So I'll just answer that with one of my favorite quotes that a US president actually said. He said, a pessimist finds difficulty in every opportunity, and an optimist finds an opportunity in every difficulty. So
thank you.
Hi Kirti, first of all wish you a belated happy birthday.
Sorry, I can't see you. Where are you?
On your right.
Oh yeah. Hi. Right.
So wish you a belated happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
So you did not have any parties or get together yesterday. What was it all about?
Okay. Why? No, I'm not too much of a party person actually. I'm more of a home person. I like chilling just with my close friends. And that's what I did. And luckily, my dad was also here for my birthday. So I actually had a candlelight dinner with my dad at home.
Oh, wow. So are you really, you like investing in gold or you like investing in diamonds?
I love diamonds. I think all women just love diamonds. Gold is also something that I like. But it's something that I like to wear more in the traditional, in traditional occasions with more Indian wear. But diamonds is something that I really like. And that's my favorite. I think most women really like diamonds.
So aapko gift lena pasand hai diamonds or you give it out to friends also?
Of course, lena zyada pasand hai. Of course, and I like surprises also. I like them as birthday gifts also. But yeah, that's something that I think all women like. And if you're confused what to gift your girlfriend, you can always go with diamonds if you have that much of a budget for that particular gift.
So can you revise your memories where aapko kisi se gift mila ho, a gold ya diamonds ya phir aapko apne kisi ko diya ho?
Nahi yaar, mujhe aaj tak kisi ne gift nahi kiya jewelry. It's very sad, I know. But I've not been gifted a jewelry yet. I personally do like using or kind of going and stealing my mom's jewelry once in a while. Earlier unko lagta tha ki shayad main diamond nahi sambhal paungi to isliye wo mujhe chhune nahi deti thi, but now she feels that I'm probably a little responsible and I've started doing movies, I've started working on my own, so now on occasions if I want her sets and I want her little elegant diamond jewelry, I do take it.
So you just spoke about movies, so I'm a little bit going off topic. How was your shoot with Dilwale, Shah Rukh, Kajol? Can you just tell us?
Okay, no.
I haven't shot with them, unfortunately. But I'm really, really looking forward to shooting with them soon. It's going to be in August, mid-August, when probably all the combination shots and all combination scenes are going to happen. So I'm really looking forward to that.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.